Well, the alternative of pure factor models seems to be technically more simple. But what alternative is the better choice mathematically and interpretatively? I think that choosing the alternative of pure models is favorable because this alternative is more transparent. If looking at adjoint models, total variance explained, sums of squared loadings cannot be added simply to obtain a total variance because the components, these two components, are correlated. For obtaining a total variance when components are correlated, one should compute the tangent of the angle between the components. It is necessary because the variance accounted for the two components is overlapped. In contrast, for obtaining a total variance when pure models are applied, sums of square loadings may be added simply because the variances accounted for the two correlated components are not overlapped. On the other hand, if comparing the set of pure models and the joint model indicator by indicator, one may see that the indicators' communalities and loadings are approximately equal in both alternatives.